The center of gravity of the movement was grassroots organizing, was frontline communities, was alliances between communities of color, indigenous communities, working class white folks. Like, you saw a different face of the movement.
We see this as a growing movement around systems change, not climate change.
A just transition to me means we're intentional about ending the fossil fuel economy in a way that builds up an alternative economy that benefits our people.